Hi, Gil.
Hi.
What are we doing today?
We're going to look at Triceratops 3D puzzle.
Okay. So, a 3D puzzle? You do that by yourself, or are you going to get help from somebody?
I need some help from the open the packets and get those puzzles out from
And yeah. Building also?
No.
Well, I think we better help you a bit. Who's going to help you today? Oh, I'm gonna help? Are you sure?
Yeah.
But what is it? A puzzle or something? What's that thing?
You have to stick all the puzzles. And on the front is all the Triceratops. And on the back is all the puzzle you have to stick together. And it's the bone of this Triceratops. Now let's get started on Triceratops. Let's open it
Okay, we got there.
We got the Triceratops done, but I don't know where this piece goes, but...
Well, we don't need a gill. It's okay. Can you show us the Triceratops a bit more? So, explain. What do we see?
Triceratops, my dad and me work together, and really awesome. Triceratops have horns.
Where?
On the front of the head.
Okay, where's his head? I can't see his head. Point at it, please. Can you please point at the head?
This is right here.
Okay, and where's his tail then?
The tail's on the back right here.
Okay. Does he have legs? How many?
Right here. Four, of course.
Okay. And do you like it?
Yes.
What could we do with him more? Could we paint him maybe?
If you like to.
What color would you make him? Dark brown or black or blue?
Dinosaurs always orange, sometimes all red.
No, but these are the bones of the Triceratops, so what color should they be?
White
just?
Yeah.
Maybe a bit brownish also because they're very old, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How about first the white and we mix it with brown.
Oh, okay.
Okay? So let's do it now.
No, we do that later sometime.
We do that sometimes. So.
Can you explain a bit about the instructions? Were they easy or difficult to build?
It's really difficult to build. You need Big people to help you.
An adult?
Yeah.
Okay. Why? Can you explain me why you need an adult to help, please?
That's why you don't know anything. You didn't look at instructions all the time.
Okay. And can you show us the instructions? How does it work? Okay, Gil, so how do I know which piece I should put in which piece?
Look at the instruction with numbers on it.
Oh, there's numbers on it. So, yeah, I put number one in number one, that's good. And if I put number one in number 10, is that good or is that wrong? Then we end up with the tail on the front and the nose on the back and stuff, yeah?
Yeah, that would be so crazy.
Okay. Now, thank you, Guyllian, for showing us your Triceratops 3D puzzle today.
And see you next time for number two of this one to paint it.
Maybe.
Maybe not, or maybe yes.
Bye, Guyllian.
Bye.
See you next time.
Bye.